For on this fateful day, many years ago, I inherited my father's kingdom and banished the sea witch Ursula forever.
Hail, King Triton!
And so, in honor of the occasion, may I present to you our master of ceremonies.
Presenting the court composer!
Hello, hello! No pictures, please! Morning to y'all!
So tell us, what have you in store?
Well, I wrote a special song just for the occasion, and it's gonna be performed by none other than your seven lovely daughters. I wrote this little number for my star pupil.
Oh, and who might that be?
Why, your youngest, Ariel. Such a voice, that child. Notes as clear as ice, pitch as pure as water.
Why, I haven't heard such a magnificent sound since...
Well, since Her Royal Highness, may she rest in peace.
You're gonna be a proud papa, you'll see.
If only she'd show for rehearsals once in a while.
Let the merriment begin! Traps and harpoons. Do you like it or not, Ariel? you're my youngest, my baby. So I worry about you the most.
But I'm old enough to look after myself.
You live under my roof, you'll obey my rules.
If you just listen to me for once.
No going to the service ever again, Ariel. Do you understand me?
You're so unfair.
I'm not. Ariel.
My dad also idea to love the vengeance. It's time I took revenge.
Revenge? I want you to
for now, he has a child.
Sweet! And she has a wrap around her flimsy little fin.
She will be our end. She'll be what we go.
Breaking has refused.
You got trouble on the mind?
Sebastian!
What is all this?
Just that you nicked Nasty's
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. If your poor father knew about this,
you're not going to tell him, are you, Sebastian? Oh, please, he'd never understand.
Listen to me, Aria, for my sake as well as your own. It's time to keep your mind on your music. From now on, you'll have voice lessons every day, and perhaps you could take up an instrument. Something ladylike. The harp, maybe.
A ship!
Quite sure, a nice harp made of a great wood and decorated with mother of pearl. Ariel! Hello? Somebody's got in there that those things to the floor! Ariel!
Into a proper royal, so you are the other ship.
Oh, now you're making me queasy.
And that's not all. I promise I'll have you married by your next birthday.
No!
Our kingdom needs a queen.
Did you ever try to take a princess sailing? It's a joke. Their dresses get caught in the rigging, and most of them can't even swim.
Swim, sir? Is that for a represent?
Why, sure, if we go sailing. Where am I going to find your prince? A girl who's as carefully alive as the sea itself. Where?
Oh, what do you know?
Shh, Donald, be quiet. He'll hear you.
Oh, I gotcha. For me, interpretation.
It's too much to hope for, isn't it? Somewhere out there, a girl who's a match for a guy like me.
Perhaps you're just not looking hard.
I've never seen a human this close before.
Me neither.
I thought you were an expert.
Stuff, sure. Pretty gash, the sight of it. Horrible. That square jaw, those broad shoulders, your two eyeballs the same color, no variety.
I don't know. I think he's really handsome. Do you?
Trust me, Grimsby. When I come across the girl of my dreams, it'll hit me like lightning!
Too many tall tales, my boy.
No, she was real.
Yes, yes, of course. Real is a silent song.
You know her better than anybody. You
lover hers. Don't tell me.
Then don't ask me.
He's one of them!
Water all around your child, and you still got to play with fire.
Where did she go? Where can she be? When will she come again? Calling to me. Calling to me, calling to me. Somewhere's a girl who's like the shimmer of the wind upon the water. Somewhere's a girl who's like the glimmer of the sunlight on the sea. Somewhere's a girl who's like the swell of endless somewhere she is singing and her song is meant for me. And her voice is sweet as angels sighing. And her voice is warm as summer sky. And that sound, my dreams, and spins me round until it seems I'm flying. Her voice. With all due respect, Your Majesty, you've been scouring the sea for weeks, and to what end? I vow to find her, and I will.
Now, I have a better idea. On the eve of your 21st birthday, we host a marvelous ball. Would countless of eligible young ladies from far and wide.
I knew it!
To sing for you.
What?
A contest. What's a better way to find this mysterious voice of yours? And you'll be married on that very night, just as your father decreed.
Yes! Well, yes, that's how we'll find her!
Indeed we shall, my boy. Indeed we shall.
She's out there somewhere. I just know it!
I can sense her laughter ripple on the waves against the shoreline.
I can see her smiling in the moonlight as it settles on the sand.
I can feel her wing just beyond the pale horizon, singing out a melody too lovely to withstand.
There instead, walking on the very same ground he is, breathing the very
down here is your home. The human world? It's a mess. Like, under the sea is better than any human world up there.
You know, I swear.
Believe me, child, it's true. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. He had dreamed about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around ya, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around ya, what more is ya looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, for it's wetter, take it from me. Hunting the sunlit sail away, finding the ocean, full time to put it under the sea. Down here all the fishes happy, as off to the waves they roll.
No fish on the land ain't happy, they're back to the same old.
Under the sea,
under the sea.
Nobody beat us, try us and eat us. Back
on her own kind.
She can't help it, sire. She's just a little mermaid.
I taught her myself. Now she's making a
mockery of everything we hold dear. Where is she hiding?
If only I knew.
She keeps secrets from me, Sebastian. Not from you. And I'll wager you know exactly where she is. Take me to her.
To her sweet child. so very alike, you and I.
Girls with ambition!
Nothing scares a man more, does it? Now tell dear old auntie everything.
I'm in love with someone. A human.
Yes, this prince fellow, he's quite a catch. The answer is simple. You've got to become human yourself.
Can you help me?
Help
you? My dear sweet child. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays
I mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True?
Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have since last.
And here lately, please don't laugh.
I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Lots of jets, so now I've got
help cake.
I am a human. I'll never see my family again. My sisters, even my father.
Now, do you want Princey through or not? Fine, so I'll free too.
Yes, yes, I'll do it. Where do I sign?
Not just any ink, darling.
Use mine.
Yeah.
Are you all right? You seem so familiar. Have we met? Yes, of course. I've been looking for you everywhere. Please, you must tell me. What is your name? Excuse me? You don't speak English. Sore throat, eh? Oh, I'm sorry. You don't speak at all, do you? For a moment, I mistook you for someone else. What is it? What's wrong? You're hurt? No, you need help? You're dizzy, aren't you? I have just the remedy. A warm bath and a hot meal. Come on now, you'll be fine. The palace isn't far.
Tonight I'll save us from the cold.
I'm the one who snitches.
Attention, attention! La menu pour ce soir is cargo! Lobster bisque! Tuna tartare! Poulet mackerel! Retina!
Nancy Meersoff from Dusseldorf. Sorry, old friend. Ichabod. It looks like your pipe smoked you.
Yes, yes. Very amusing indeed. She certainly knows how to make you smile. Shall we?
And now something truly exquisite. La creme, the creme de la creme.
Oh, oh, oh,
may I ask you, what is it? It's a teensy surprise, a delectable treat. Well, I'm sure you'll just love a
to make a smile.
as one give and take, back and forth, round and round.
Idiots! Go up and block that kiss!
Yes, your wretchedness!
girls ever dared to join me out here before. Too afraid they'd muddy their shoes. But not you. Peaceful, isn't it? Not another living soul for miles and miles.
Nothing is happening!
They spent all morning on horseback, then a picnic. Now this, not so much as a peck on the cheek.
So, how about this weather?
This is going nowhere fast.
Oh, 24 hours left. We'll be married off before Ariel. She'll be teaching.
We got to do something and quick.
But what?
We got to create the right kind of move.
Oh! Something arrangeable. A candlelight and shampoo?
Nonsense. It don't take all that. Everything we need, we got right here. Percussion. Stream. Whee! And words. There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. Dying to try, I wanna kiss the girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Ask if she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl. Sing with me now. La 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 la, my oh my, but like a boy too shy, and go to kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, in that side it is a shame to burn. Go to kiss the girl.
You know, I really ought to know your name. Maybe I can guess. Alexandra. Annabeth.
Ashley. Arjen. Her name is Arjen.
Ariel! Ariel! Hey! That's kind of pretty! Okay.
Tragedy involving the sea witch, to be exact.
What did you say?
These two eels came and they took her straight to Ursula, and she traded her voice for a pair of blades, and off the princess and kiss her.
She borrowed her voice to become human?
And tomorrow, by sunset, that child might be given up her very soul.
Her soul?
And all to that wicked sister of yours.
Ursula. It's time I settled things with her. Once and for all.
Thank you. friends to our contest. The first that this kingdom has ever seen. We gathered today for a vocal display, so our prince made last to the queen.
These six princesses possess the most accomplished voices in all the land. Tonight, one of you will go home with the crown. May the best woman win.
Could try.
Go on.
Yes. Perhaps we could arrange.
just sort of trade off. Maybe swap your torso to say your own. Sign the scroll and set her free, or else she comes with me to suffer through eternity alone. A mute little halfling, drowning in her own sorrow, with no voice left to cry out, "You're there, Abe!"
Well, I'm waiting.
It's not my soul you're after, it's my power.
Which would you rather be? The king of the sea? Or a father to his little girl?
Hasn't it? Who are you?
is my father.
I'm King Triton.
Astonishing, I must say, why it defies all plausibility. Your Majesty, at last, I found someone who makes me eager to seize my future and to claim my birthright as king. But if I slip out to sea sometimes, I don't think she'll mind me, she'll be right next to me, keeping us both on course. With your permission, sire, I'd like to make her my wife.
My permission? I think Ariel can speak for herself.
Oh, yes, Eric! Yes!
Can't be happening, no. Grogga, that time's a bad idea.
You're the young man's father.
Heavens no, His Majesty's long dead. I'm his guardian and nothing more.
Well, I'll wager his father would be very proud of both of you.
Well, thank you. He's my moonshining achievement. A bright light in the dark world, you could say.
Congratulations to us both, my friend.
To you, yes, to you.
Deserted section. Heaven is no, I'm just relieved she's royalty.